YouTube, I am back here with a new video, and we're going to go over the recap between the Ravens, coming off a big upset over the LA Chargers. So, let's get into the recap. So, yesterday night, now we all know that Lamar Jackson was in the starting lineup. And here, as you can tell, the Ravens score more points than the Chargers. I know on the opening drive, Phillip Rivers threw an interception. And Lamar Jackson and Gus Edwards did pretty good in the game. So, the Baltimore Ravens already switched to a record of 9-6. And meanwhile, Chargers switched to a record of 11-4. Meanwhile, the Chargers already clinched a playoff berth last week against Kansas City. So, the Baltimore Ravens are going to come back home next Sunday against the Cleveland Browns. Meanwhile, the Chargers are on the road against the Denver Broncos, and it's going to be the end of the season. And if the Ravens beat the Cleveland Browns, the Ravens are in the playoffs, and the Ravens and the Chargers have both ended their playoff drought, and I can't wait to see them in the playoffs. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Make sure you need to press the subscribe button and turn on those post notifications. And make sure to type in a comment, press the like button, and I'll see you guys later.